Police officers from all around the Buckeye State are on a very special mission. The statewide law enforcement torch run for Ohio Special Olympics kicked off today at the police memorial in the West End. This is video as the run made its way through Westchester. A relay will get the flame of hope to Columbus, where it'll light the ceremonial cauldron at Jesse Owens Stadium for the summer games. Law enforcement officers act as guardians of the flame, protecting it as it travels across Ohio.